Indra was it was great fun. I mean, for me, the best part of Indra was that I was shooting with Vaijayanti Movies. Dutt Garu, amazing producer, you know, gentle person. So it was a pleasure working with him. And then it was Chiranjeevi Garu. I mean, I was shooting with him, in awe of him. The worst part was that I had to dance with him. That was a nightmare for me. So I was like, who can dance with Chiranjeevi Garu? So I literally did not sleep the night earlier when I knew that I had to do songs with him. I think the best part of the movie was these two things. But I did enjoy shooting the songs eventually. I mean, I went through sleepless nights. But after that, we were on fantastic locations, especially for Dai Dai Dama, which had that, you know, that Veena step. That, my God, it was such a rage, I remember, at that point of time. And when I went on set and when I saw him doing that, and I was like, oh, I have to do that? And then they said, no, he will do that. I said, oh, thank God, I don't have to do it. And then I was panicking about the song, but eventually I decided that, you know what, it is what it is. I'm just going to have fun. And I think you can see that on the film, that I've had a blast while shooting, you know, the song Dai Dai Dama. I think the other song that I really enjoyed was Krishna Mukunda na 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 na. I don't remember the words, but I remember this tune. It was fun. It was a set song, you know, like a typical on-set big song, dancers. And I remember that we were shooting in Hyderabad, and Chiranjeevi Garu's family would come. So his kids would come, and you know, the rest of it. It was really like good fun. Dutt Garu's family would come. So you know, it was a great atmosphere, great people to work with, amazing unit to work with, and I'm really looking forward to the re-release. I hope you all enjoy it in the theaters, because you've been watching it probably on your phones and stuff like that, and now to go and watch these songs again. I don't know, I think somewhere I feel that the celebration of cinema that was there at that point of time, just having that back, I would call it Chiranjeevi Garu's festival. That's what I would say. And I think it will be great to watch it on the big screen, and I'm looking forward to hearing what you all think. I hope you give it as much love as you gave it the last time. I do remember that every time Indra comes on television also, I get calls and they tell me that it rates amazingly. So I hope that you give the same love to it on big screen also. So really excited and looking forward to it. Enjoy.